Here now, a behind-the-scenes look at UNH Football Media Day 2010.
And that's how you put up a banner.